Hole number 8 here at Halo Disc Golf and Sports is where you finally get to test your distance along with your accuracy. This 360-foot par 3 plays uphill for the majority of the fairway with an OB fence line on the left and an OB tree line on the right. Once you crest the hill, you can see that this pin is indeed a hanging basket, making this hole one of the harder twos on the course.